With the girlfriends, always with the conversations, making up the lost.